What happens if you microwave a whole bunch of gummy bears? Let's find out. Oh, they're already melting. Oh my goodness. That is the most colorful foam I think I've ever seen. That's crazy. It grew to like 17 times the size of the original cluster of gummy bears. Now I'm just going to stop it here because it actually looks really cool as it is. That's what they turned into. A big puddle.